I successfully use Shadow Blinded anybody? That's who I would have wanted to use, on. Not have enough for tremendous shot yet, so I'll use the standard shot. Correctly proved the skill you have to level up. Actually, I need to use it in order to get it. How far can my heal go? As far as it can go, so honestly, if it's at least the most I can get this turn. I actually want to hold that position. Tempted to be able to move out once we get him healed. You know what? Double damage. Because I have to move to get something out of my, basically clear that out of my RNG cube, more or less. So Vincente's gonna have to get raised. And that heals itself. Fine. Fortunately, I have That's no good. Okay, that's bad. Let's push at you instead. Oh, it also actually got around your stupid. You know what? Wait a minute, I almost forgot. I can do this. I want to finish you off this turn, but take your buddy out of my stupid hair. Arrange on divine magic, so I need to move way too far over to get to you. So. Fine, you're a little bit up. You're okay. Innervate. Unrather. You? Let's hold my position here. Myself? Interesting. Eddie, you can move this way. That was a mistake.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. Also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my coffee. Toss me a few bucks also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.